This place is unnerving. We've marched for 3 days and seen no signs of life. Still, I can't shake the feeling that we're not alone out here.
We aren't. I caught the scent just as the wind shifted. Night elves, what could they be doing here?
The warden, Aiev, swore to capture Illidan at any cost. She must have brought her warriors here to hunt him. There, Illidan lies chained in that cage. The Night Elves must be taking him to their stronghold.
Then we must rescue him before they reach safety.
Name your poison!
I feel edgy. It shall be done. My pleasure.
Is trouble brewing?
I sense something elusive. We should move soon. I'll do my best.
Inventory is full.
I feel edgy.
Take your time. Look around.
My people must be avenged.
Time?
We should move soon.
I will not
inventory
be trifled.
I feel edgy.
This magical lock will take too long to open out here.
I sense something. My pleasure. Vengeance. This is too easy. My will is too bad.
Races are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
Outstanding. My pleasure.
Another round?
My people must be avenged.
You
see? Oh.
it time?
We should move soon. I feel pigeons. This is too easy. I'll do my best. We should move soon. My pleasure.
I feel tired of these games. Illidan will be mine.
I will not be trifled.
What's the holdup? Very good. It shall be done.
Races are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
I bring Undemonium!
Waiting.
Save your fighting.
What's the holdup? It shall be done. My pleasure.
I stand ready.
Something elusive.
Take your time. Look around.
Inventory is full.
My people
Can
must
I
be avenged.
You? Take your time. Look around.
I sense something elusive. Very good.
I pledge my loyalty.
I feel edgy. It shall be done. I'll do my best. Move soon. My pleasure. I feel edgy.
Have one on the house.
My people must be avenged.
Save your fight.
Is Robert Louis?
I'm tired of these games. Illidan will be mine.
Save your fight.
What's the holdup?
Our hero has fallen.
Rescue was most timely.
The thought of spending another 10,000 years in Maiev's prison was not a pleasant one.
We could not forsake you, Lord Illidan, but you owe your freedom to them.
Who are they, Vash? The young elf looks familiar, but...
They call themselves the Blood Elves, my lord. They are the last mortal descendants of the Highborn who served you long ago. This is Prince Kael'thas. He and his brethren have come to bask in your wisdom and pledge themselves to your will.